Hello, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make a simple music reactive LED circuit by using transistors. So let's get started. For more interesting projects, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click on bell icon for our recent post notifications. Let's get started.